bunting they throw off the top. Incredible. This is St Publius festa. This heralds in the start of Maltese festive season. Okay, we're going to follow the band. This is tradition in Floriana. They throw things from the balcony, so watch out for the items they throw from the top up there. To Floriana, some balconies they throw things for the kids. They're sending balls down this one. They're still waiting for more. I don't see if they're going to throw any more things down. Ah, that's a big one. St Publius, right outside the church of St Publius. This is the festa today. This heralds in the festa season for Malta. You can see we're a little bit early. I've followed the band around to welcome a few subscribers. Tika, Matthew, Jenny, Ray, MBL9168, Carmen, Brian, John, Aline, Vassell and Russell. You can see we've got quite a few added this week. I think 11 came. This church, St Publius, you can see it's very unique. It was started in the 1800s and still adding on now. This was the St Publius was the first Bishop of Malta. The history dates back to 1634, Floriana. About 6 o'clock, I think, the statue comes out, so we're still following the
band around.
Floriana Parish Church, St Publius, and right on top of the granaries. These are individual rooms. You can see the caps on the top. Each merchant used to keep his grain in here. I think there's over 100. Probably I would be corrected on that because I don't know the quantity. The statue comes out between 5 and 6, but we've been following the band around. You see the craziness of throwing the things from the balconies and everybody fighting for them. Here is where the band stands when the statue comes back, I think it is. But we'll see anyway, because it's the first time I've been to this festa. This is a beautiful area, and you can see just over there is Valletta. So we're just a short walk into Valletta, where the fountain is going to be. If you remember that video I did of the new fountain, because you can see the statue and the cranes, they're all working over there. Let's wait and see if the band comes around here. I'm sure there's going to be some action from the balconies again. I think it's about another hour and a half. Let's have a look inside, see if St Publius, the statue, the one they're going to carry around the village. The doors are open now, let's walk inside. Attractive, St Publius. Just over the way there. What a beautiful statue. This is the back of the statue, St Publius.
Thank you.
Malta. We're just waiting for the statue to come in now. I'll be going inside the church because they said it's very spectacular inside. I won't have a chance to talk to you. Thumbs up, thumbs down. I want you to subscribe. Any comments? I look forward to seeing them. Till next time, Englishman in Malta. Bye. Take care.
che memorie sbir an dem gemmak tipfel von der Albi Gio Krobler.